Hi, moms and dads. Do you have a toddler who's a terrible two? Let me tell you why he's a terrific two on today's Motherhood Minute. Is your little one always saying no? That's actually a good thing. Toddlers are working on becoming more independent, and clearly saying no says, I can think for myself. So what do you do? I'm sure you know that confronting the no doesn't work. It actually makes your kids dig in their heels even more. Instead, take a lighter approach. You might say, my, you really like that word. Or, I know you don't want to, but we have to. Or even, now you sound like mommy. I say that word a lot, don't I? Giving choices is also good. If you do this, then X happens. Don't do it, and then Y happens. Be sure to do what you say so that your kids will take you seriously. As they start feeling more independent, they will have less of a need to say no. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more parenting tips and tricks for toddlers, teens, and in-betweens, check out our other videos over here or join our communities on Facebook and Twitter. Until next time, enjoy your kids.